Hello, in this video I want to show you how to quit BIOS without saving settings on MSI motherboard. To do this, first you will need to click on Escape and after that just select Yes and you should be able to leave BIOS without saving any settings. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.